How to convert kilojoule to joule. As we know, 1 kilojoule is equal to 1000 joule. 1 kilojoule equals 1000 joule. To convert kilojoule to joule, multiply your kilojoule figure by 1000. Example, convert 45 kilojoule to joule. 45 kilojoule is equal to 45 times 1000 joule equals 45,000 joule. To convert joule to kilojoule, divide your joule figure by 1000. Example, convert 45 joule to kilojoule. 45 joule equals 45 divided by 1000 kilojoule equals 0.045 kilojoule.